hush now.
Neck. Oh,
Floyd, I've got that submarine we talked about. You gotta help me store it for a few days. Floyd, don't go quiet on me or I'll come around and I'll, well, we both know what I'm talking about.
Okay, alright. Bring it around to Pier 400 at the Western Docks.
On my way.
Look, I'll have a truck to bring you around the warehouse.
What's this? The Union man doing an honest day's work?
There's nothing honest about this, sir. But this is a dishonest day's work, if ever I've seen one.
Hey, we're not hurting anyone.
No, but no one except whoever owns that submarine and the mercenary folks on the freighter.
Do some research on Meriwether Security Consulting, friend. They'd be on trial for human rights offenses if the U.S. government didn't protect all its contractors from any kind of suit, military or civilian. They're immune from prosecution, and they behave like they are. Murdering, stealing, high on power, guns and anabolic steroids. Lucky bastards.
Look, I don't know about that stuff.
Oh, you're right. You don't. Meriwether are employed by the richest, greediest scum on the planet to shit on the poorest and the neediest. So we are going to enjoy shitting on them!
Oh, great! I look forward to that.
Okay, well that's more like it.
It's around the corner, past the shipyards.
Is that sub covered properly?
It'll be fine if we just get there.
Are you being short with me?
No, sir. I'm certainly not being short. I'm just not used to this kind of pressure.
If you turn a crew onto a score, you gotta be ready for the heat that comes with it.
I didn't turn anyone on to anything. You threatened and cajoled and tricked me.
You don't want to cut? Just walk away.
I can't walk away. You're robbing my workplace and running the show from my home.
Deborah's home. No cut for you, no cut for Deborah.
You can pull up.
You're sure it'll be okay there?
Sure.
All right. If you're wrong, I'll eat your sweet meats. Now get out of here.